Father, today we come in anticipation of what you're about to do in our midst. God, we know that you are God, and beside you there is no other. God, we're trusting you every step of this journey. And Father, as we prepare to embark upon this next leg of this journey, we don't want to go before you or ahead of you. We want you to lead and guide us. We want you to make the way straight for us. Father, we thank you right now in advance for what you're getting ready to do. And we ask, God, that you prepare the grounds, that you consecrate the grounds, Father. Father, that even as the workers drive up on it, that they'll know that they're erecting a facility that will bring you glory and bring souls into the kingdom.
We're in a time when God's gonna bless the saints, those who have stayed, those who have prayed. He's gonna fulfill the promise he made. For I heard the Spirit say, it's your time, the wait is over. Walk into your seat.
I feel,
thank you, Jesus.